All right, here we go. Sunday night, doing the second case of Diamond Kings Baseball. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody that joined. We appreciate it. Good luck to you. How are you? How are you? I am awesome. Tons of yard work today. That was not. Oh, it was fine. That's a whole lot of Diamond Kings. Two and a half. It took me 2 hours to power wash the house. I was out there all day. It seemed like. Yeah, but Babe Ruth's on the box, so that's good, right? You got the Nationals also. Nah, none of it's very fun. That's for sure. I'm not sure either, but he sure does. Just like an internet troll. He's got a lot of Stephen A. Smith in him. Say some dumbass shit to get a bunch of attention. Let's check these out. Wilson, William Contreras. Nice. Artist Proof, Shohei. Mookie Betts. Legacy Lithographs. Evan White Diamond Kings. I like those. Mickey Mantle. Varsho. Oh, my man got hurt today, or yesterday, one of the two. Tristan McKenzie. Dual jersey auto, Cleveland. Our first hit, Jay Rich. Charlie Blackman. Two years. Yeah, for sure. Made a career out of dogging the Cowboys and LeBron. Dylan Carlson, aficionado, it's damn usual, high number. I don't know why they call him short prints. There's nothing short about him. George Sisler. Leody Taveras, dual jersey. Doesn't do much for me. I know a lot of people love it, but thank God for Chronicles this week, because Diamond Kings and Bowman are not my jam. There's an LK line to 25. It'd be great if they would just put these in another product. Like, I don't know, Donruss. Sam Huff to 50. Little patch action. Jerry B with the Rangers. Estevan Florial to 99. Yankees, Grizzle Bees. Who's down? Mo's down. Josh Fleming. Backwards frame. Maybe because he's a rookie. I don't know. Oh, nice. I didn't realize that he was up now. Boom. Tris Speaker. Casey Mize. Isaac Paredes. Jemai Jones. Mike Trout. Gallery of Stars. Jake Cronenworth to 25. Two boxes in. I'm gonna go with six box breaks for the next one of this. Still get a lot of cards. Super nice price point. Breaks not What are you trying to talk me into it? It's the first thing I did when I got here today is went and stared at the boxes. Thank you for telling me I'm proud. I just ordered another case. Ordered three more cases of Chronicles. Yay! A couple other things too. Some Optic Football Blasters, Plates and Patches Football, two cases of Bowman Hobby. I like Hobby better than Jumbo. Case of UFC Prism and three cases of Chronicles. quick 50 grand. Yeah, I gotta go up on him. I hate to do that so close to release, but I want to keep breaking it. It's awesome. I don't think I'll have... No, I don't know. I'll have to look at it. Well, the problem is if I open one, I'm going to open a second, then a third. Mickey Moniak. That one's to 99. Yeah, those Tom Brady cards are pretty cool. Jesus Sanchez to 25. Everything's really low numbered. Garrett Crotchet. Crochet. I like Crotchet. Let's change it. Kirilov's hot. Man, so's Bieber. Bieber's so hard to hit. He strikes out everybody. Roberto Clemente. Harvey Kuhn. Oh, nice. He had a grand slam, right? It's always fun to have on your bench. I've never done fantasy anything other than football. Baseball and basketball, it just seems like it would take so much more time to put into it. Pavin Smith. Andres Jimenez to 25. Cleveland. Blake Snell. Kirby Puckett. NL only, huh? That's cool. Lindor as a Met. /99, Tim Anderson, White Sox, M-necked. Joe Jackson frame. Artist proof /49, Drew Rasmussen. Listen to that Yellow Wolf song you told me about. It's pretty good. Great flow. And then some other one called Tiptoe 4 with him and Riff Raff. I don't know if that's like a group or what, but that song was cool. And got a little weird. Yeah, I gotta go back and listen to the words a couple more times. I just listened to it on the way home last night, so. I was really paying more attention to not hitting a deer or an alligator or a jaguar. No way. Hold on. Let me grab my earphones. Got a fucking strike the other night. Best friend. Let's check it out. This is a long break. Best friend. Yellow Wolf. And Eminem. Let's go. Oh, you got like the timestamp down and everything, huh? So watch it, watch the video. Ah, it's a long song. Really good. Oh, I wonder if I can cut it and record it just to hear that part on my playlist. Reggie Jackson to 99. I dig it. I'm listening to that one a few times. Garrett Crochet. To 99. That's a good one. I like that. That was a good song. Pete Alonso. Joey Bart? No way. Oh, Jesus. I wish I wanted to put that in the listing. Oopsie daisy. Nate Pearson to 99. That's good. I love revenge games. I don't like twisting. I'm gonna stack the upside downs there, and go back through them when the right side up ones are done. Ooh, there's a nice one. Alec Baum, 25 out of 25 for the Phillies. Noah did it again. Ooh, the black Albert Pujols. That's cool. St. Louis. Scotty V. Brady Singer to 99. Bobby Dalbec. Harvey Kuhn. Joey Votto. Yeah, for sure. It's usually not the very top team either, but one of them. Smart dude. You know, you do pretty well yourself, Chris. But man, he is hitting banger after banger. He got worked in NT though. That's not the stuff that anyone notices. Really badly worked. Yeah, it was after. That's when his heater started. Like, he hit a Jalen Hurts RPA out of NT, but The rest of the results were so bad for him that that didn't even like register. Just think it's, I don't know. Right? That's nuts. I think I started the Chiefs at like 124 or something like that. We ripped a ton of stuff this week. Dylan Carlson to 99. Ryan Weathers to 99. Padres. Kyle Lewis. Spencer Howard. Ryan Jeffers. Jesus Sanchez. Oh, I thought it was ink. San Diego, a whale's. Well, yeah. I'm with you. There are so many awesome quotes from that movie. Jose Garcia to 99. That's cool. Little military jerseys. Greg Maddux. Spencer Howard. Brady Singer, Frame Diamond King. Artist proof to 49, Brandon Lowe. Rays. Oh man, Chris Bryant. To think they were going to trade him. Now the dude's just going to get a mega contract. Good for him. I like Chris Bryant. Kyle Lewis. Big week next week. I got more NT football. I got Chronicles coming. Flawless Football comes out. Man. Some other stuff coming out too. I can't remember. I don't know. I think the Cubs can afford to keep him. Why would they get rid of him? Maybe he doesn't want to be there. He's still pissed off over that service time thing they did to him. I think, didn't he sue the Cubs or baseball? Something like that. Over that. Oh man, I still haven't watched that. And he just throw everyone under the bus on his way out. These seams are like zippers. Some of them. Yeah, like I never said that. That's ridiculous. No proof from anyone. DJ Lemieux. Estevan Florial, New York. Alec Baum. Jim Tomey, huh? That was a likable guy. To 25, Jake Cronenworth. Jordan. Joey Bart. Here we go. Giants Weibo. Sorry, the cards look funny because I have an orange shirt on. That's a poor choice. I've never heard a bad thing about him ever. Except that he was a Cubs fan. Artist proof to 49, Trevor Rogers. Garrett Crochet. Yeah, I know the White Sox are in Chicago, but it's a small market for them. Big market for the Cubs. I guess it's kind of like the Mets on a slightly smaller scale. Or actually, probably a really big scale when you compare the Cubs to the Yankees. You Darvish? Oh, that's cool. I almost said neat. Ooh, neato. Look at the You Darvish. I forgot he was on the Padres. I saw something the other day. It's like, ah. Oh, it's crazy. They just take all the good pitchers. Sanchez. Two left. Yeah. Yeah. OG team. What are the oldest teams that are still playing? Yankees, Cubs, that are in their original city. Yankees, Cubs, White Sox, Brewers are pretty old, aren't they? Well, no, because they used to be the Braves. Cleveland? Detroit? Boston? There he is. Been back with all the answers. Then back, what are the oldest teams that are still in existence in their original city and original team name? The Highlanders? The New York Highlanders. Are they a bunch of Scotsmen? Well, we were just saying Chicago White Sox, Chicago Cubs, New York Yankees, Detroit Tigers, Cleveland Indians, New York Yankees, Boston Red Sox. Phillies, maybe? Yeah, but the Braves moved. They don't count. They didn't start. In this scenario, they don't count because they moved. Got to be same city, same name. Who's the oldest in that scenario? Ah, yeah, Philadelphia was the A's. Good call. Hoyt Wilhelm? Bob Gibson. The Cardinals have been around. Daniel Johnson to 99, Cleveland. Ooh, downtown. Booyah, Pete Alonso. Mets, Fung. There you go. These things are awesome. Have a Lewis Robert from last year. There's a panther on it. That's loud. It's like Justin's phone. Downtown and Kaboom are like some of my favorite inserts ever. Net Marvels too. Those are awesome. I was hoping they'd put those on Optic when it came out, but nope. For basketball. Ryan Sandberg. /99, Christian Yelich. Christian Yelich. Trevor Bauer. Kevin Smith, Diamondbacks, R2, Mickey Mantle, last little stack, we'll do a recap. I got a lot of sorting to do, so I'm gonna take off and do that. Alrighty. Jerseys, Hoyt Wilhelm, Christian Yelich, Yu Darvish, Estevan Florio, Craig Maddux, Dylan Carlson /99, Crochet /99, Singer /99, Moniak /99, Pavin Smith, /50, Sam Huff, Leody Taveras, Daniel Johnson /99, Ink, Pavin Smith, Crotchet, Joey Bart, Jose Garcia /99, Nate Pearson /99, Andres Jimenez /25, Esteban Florio /99, Tristan McKenzie. What else we got? Some inserts, low numbered cards, autographs. Yelich /99, Trevor Rogers /49, artist proof. Cronenworth /25, Brandon Lowe /49, Ryan Weathers autograph to 99. Reggie Jackson to 99. Nice. Alec Baum, 25 out of 25 for the Phillies. Noah. Albert Pujols, the black or blank slate, something like that. That's for the Cardinals. Jesus Sanchez to 25. Tim Anderson to 99. Drew Rasmussen to 49. Diamond King, Artist Proof. Al Kaline to 25. Jake Cronenworth to 25. There's two of those, huh? And we had downtown Pete Alonso. Super cool. That's it on this one. Thank you all very much. We appreciate it. And we will see you Wednesday.